winter season here at the farmstead, and so our farm chores look quite different than they did in the summer. Today I want to share with you what a typical day is like around our farm and some of our routines that we follow daily to feed our dairy cows. Every day, my day starts out at the barn milking my cow. After I milk the cow, I strain the milk and I clean up, and then it's time to get all of the dairy cow and chicken feed ready for the 4 o'clock in the afternoon feeding. I like the main feeding of the day for my dairy cows to be around 4 to 5 daily, because I like for them, you know, in the night to have, you know, make sure they're full going into the evening in the cold. So I am grass fed, but in the winter, or if there's, you know, a severe winter, I will feed about 0.5% of their body weight of grain, but it has to go through soaking and it has to have apple cider vinegar, molasses, and vitamins. So anyway, I want to share with you my routine, and I also add some herbs and garlic from around the garden.
Thank you. Thank you.